that we have. Ano po sila ng ano, mga tita sa kwento. And then, second is, ask yourself, what will be the result? Ano kaya mangyayari kung ginawa na itong mga bagay na ito? Some results may be good. Some results may be bad. Diba? So, again, if we're going to go back again from the story na the grasshopper, the ant was so hardworking and busy preparing food for the rain days, while the grasshopper was playing and not even worrying
mag-stop ka lang tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk-tuk kasi walang concentration sa pag-aaral niya.
The grasshopper found itself dying of hunger at wala siyang matuluyan.
Ang taong tamad, ibig sabihin, matigira.
So, she asked for a help. Okay, so observing the actions of the ant help us to understand that the thing it wants to share is hard work based on our plan for the future na paghihirapan at paghahalaan kung ano man ang magiging kinabukasan mo. Meanwhile, after fighting what happened to the grasshopper at the end of the story, we can say that the theme is there is a time for playing. Bakit sinabi natin there is a time for playing? Isang tabi muna ang paglaro, unahin mo muna ang pag-ipo ng pagkain.
Mas maganda
ako na sa inyo yun, and the ant and the grasshopper.
Ito, ito na.
So, as
mas maganda yan kaysa dun sa dati.
These names are not written in the story.
Oh, wala siya lang
nakasulat sa story. Pero yun yung gusto iparating sa atin. Yun yung power na yung idea na gusto sa
mga by one thing.
Kwento. Base.
Ah, ito yung gamot.
Sa mga ginagawa.
Gamot na unan.
Bibigay ko ng mga sa kwento.
Paano malalaman na ang mga hindi ko ma...
So, let's have a...
Pag malalaman kung malinis ang hangin.
Pag umaandar na.
Self-guided practice.
Kunwari, may puti. Ibig sabihin malinis.
O, guided practice. May tatawagin si teacher para dyan. Dalawa lang po yan. So, for our first guided practice, your needs will answer number one. And for number two, Georgina Isabel will answer number two story. Okay? So for number one, this is
the
story. Just
listen.
Because must take grace together.
Okay, the grace or the fight with the lion all together. Kasi